The iconography of Godzilla, I see him everywhere. I feel like he's gonna be here for a while.
Yes, we're enormous dorks and kaiju fans, but you know, you also then take that step back and you're like, oh, I'm playing with a piece of like pop culture, film history, and cultural iconography.
These monster movies are about identifying with the other. I feel like monster fans, they're more open to sort of the strangeness and oddness of monster movies. Thank you to all the other weirdos, all the other monster fans out there.
I'm kind of standing on their shoulders. They set up these monsters and the whole Monsterverse. And so, yeah, hopefully I didn't let you guys down. But
no, you didn't. You made us look bad.
I'm emotional, honestly, because I feel like I've watched all of us go through the process together, and to know that we've all sort of been in separate trenches, but in a weird way, it feels like one big giant trench together. It's rare to feel that kind of kinship in this business.
Kong is the closest thing I have to, like, a little baby furry boy. And it genuinely like brought tears to my eyes watching him go off to college with you.
I felt like I was watching my kid marry your kid.
Well, I think we're all like related in a weird way. Yeah. I think we're all officially family, yeah. You know? The thing that I'm excited for people to see is the amount of unexpected emotion you get from Kong's journey.
There's stuff in this that I had no idea was coming.
For people who love kaiju films, like it is just a like capital K kaiju film, destroy all monsters, like brawl.
I think that's what I love about the Monsterverse is that it evolves over the course of four movies until you're entering a story where it's like the fantasy realm is invading our real world.
If there was to become a fifth member of this group, what advice would you give them now? Getting to the other end of it.
Don't be friends with the three of us.
Hello everyone, welcome to Mega Godzilla 80,000 in a video, and that was the new intro. I found it off of YouTube, you know, one of those kind of things. Anyways, if you didn't know, the Monsterverse has ended. On Legendary's side, you can find the video where it says, it's talking about the ending and how they're thanking the Monsterverse fans. Anyways, let's get to the game. I'm kind of getting emotional from that, so. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna get to the game now. Oh! Evangelion, I forgot. I got their new badge, and I'll show you guys how you can get it too. Let's do this. There we go. Here we go. So here in Antarctica, if you go here, right back there, see that? Let me show you. Pretty sure. Anyways, guys, let's head. So if we come around. If I do G. Let's do this. You don't need to do your atomic breath. But once you're in. Here we are. This is where the Evangelion damage is. Now that's done. Everything okay? Okay, yeah, I'm getting out of here. You need to get out of here now. Why isn't it on loop? Leave me alone, I'm just trying to record a video. That means get away or I'm melting all these ice caps. Let's get off of here and head to the main island, which is over there. Given this guy 3 lives. So let's hope we can do good. Or if I just am the last person in the server, the video ends. Or that the battle part of the video ends. Maybe one less. Yeah, that's feeling about right. Come on, guys. That's better. This is what you get for messing with the original king, or one of the original kings. Bring it, my scales are tougher than yours. Take this, and boom. I think I'm losing it. I have been stuck at home for I don't know how long. I think I'm just losing it. I is everyone? Am I the only one over here? I'm breaking the mirror. Imagine if I just ruined someone's shot there. My ears. Stop it. Come on. Nope, that's enough. That is a flippin' enough. Get over here, and I don't care what you have to say. Get over here. Stop being a... Is that Pablo again? Remember that guy? Pablo? Remember him? Just die. Just die already. Don't come back. Seriously. Fine, I'll leave you alone, okay? I'm leaving you alone. That is it. I've had enough of you. I've had literal enough of you. Bring it on. That is it. I have had enough. I'll take you all down. There, one down. Three to go. I died. Okay, I'm going back as Kaiser just to go kill him. You guys are all dead. Or, you're all about to be. There he is. That son of a gun. F. Is that him? I don't care if it's not. I only have two lives left. Okay, now I'm going back to the badge Kaiju. I only have two lives left with Marvel Kaiju. Why do I feel like I can see a Godzilla Earth? Me. Look at my dream, dude. This guy's really overpowered. Against one. Thank you. got 2 lives left, and wow, I haven't died in a while. Bring it on. Let's save him.
Thank you.
or she. Pretty sure it's a female. Win, my friend. Sorry to break it to you, but yeah. Yeah, that's what it thought. Run in fear. Bring it on. Yeah, defeat the old man. Nothing can defeat the old man. Leave this place and never come back. So you really want to go now, eh? Bring it. 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 Stop it, you coward. Stop. Nah. Fight me. There's no bear. Did you leave? Mecha Ghidorah left. Thank you. my goodness, what's it doing? Those are the little spawn pads. Oh, I made an amazing discovery recently. Let me show you guys. At the end of the video, I'll show you this amazing discovery that they should have probably patched in. But they haven't. You? Want to die? Just gonna see how long I can last. That's what. Oh my goodness, it's T-posing! It's. Get your T-posing out of here. Until 9:10. That's the max.
You're dead, Sean. Thank you.
on, kill him. Oh, they left. It's only me now. Deal with your death. I'm not died yet. The only way I can die is to either Godzilla Earth, Ghidorah Earth, aka Ghidorah Boy, and a whole group of Godzilla, either 2019s or 2021s. Anyways, once it turns 9, let's head into my game. I'm gonna take care of Ghidorah. Thank you. Hey, that's not doing anything. Who's gonna go down for three Ghidorahs? Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. I can do this. No. Get out of here. Oh gosh, help me, oh dear. Help me, oh dear, 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 dear. Help me, oh dear.
Oh God! Gosh.
Come on, fight me. I can best three. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Help. Oh gosh. My game is for me. There we go. Yes, thing. Okay, it's almost there, and then we leave the game so I can show you. Because I have to go to bed, unfortunately, at 9:30. So let's head back to Antarctica for these last few minutes. And head back into deep hibernation. Ran back into that hole, which is considered my hibernation hole. I'll come back out to fight you another time, Ghidorah. Okay, we're almost there. They're both coming for me. Let me see if I can get there. You're stuck under the ocean. Is he okay? That's hilarious. He was spazzing out like cuckoo crazy. There we go, he's finally out. Now I'm heading on to the shore. There I go. Time to head into deep hibernation. There it is. Let's head in. him to head in here. Why not over here? There you go. Wait, what's over here? Well, let's now head into my game. Here we go, servers. Join my free world. Overall, I like his animation, his blocking animation. His F, his slap, don't care for it. His design I like. It's just his eyes are a bit creepy. His roar I like. His mouth is a bit basic, so I don't care for it. His atomic breath I like, though. Now looking at it closer, I don't care for it. In power terms, I would rate this guy a 10. Maybe a 9 out of 10. When he's ganged up on, he's pretty weak. But if it's a 1v1, he's pretty strong. Even sometimes a 2v1. Let me pick randomly. Game pass. Godzilla versus Kong, and it is the 2021 skin. So our first GBK character. Well, let's head now to the map. And let's head to the Liege map. I think I'm gonna use this Mega Godzilla. I think I know who I'm using. Not you, I think I'm gonna go with their skins, I forgot about them. This is one we can only do here, I forgot about that. So let me show you what I want to show you guys now. It's a little secret. We have to head back here. I bet tons of people are gonna try and do this and see which one leads to where. So I should get credit. I feel like I should get credit. But maybe people have already done this, so maybe I don't. Yeah, I probably don't deserve the credit if people have already done this. So right here, see? This is where Bone Godzilla, you could call it, was originally at. Right here. So we head down, and now we're under the map. Now we just have to keep flying to here. Let's head this way. These, they may look random, but yet they are not. These ones that are the double mean they're either Robux. Okay, let me give you an example. See how each one's a different layer? That means it's a, or how thick it is? That means it's a different group. For instance, these ones are the, these are the free Kaiju. I'm pretty sure the big ones are the Game Pass Kaiju. So let's pick a random one. And then if you go here and tap onto it, it teleports you where it, the character teleports. And this is Siren Head's spawn location. So yeah. I kinda just wanted to do that. So hope you enjoyed it. And next time we will be playing as, who was it again? Oh yeah, Godzilla 2021, the second skin, you could call it, or first skin. So have a great day or night wherever you live, and peace out. See you later, alligator.
Nigel Ayala giving tiny figurines to his new friends.
Hi, legendary fans, I'm Gareth. This is day one for Godzilla.